So, Kathy, perhaps you'd like to create an alternate reality where the people who support the Constitution are the bad guys. Perhaps a parallel universe where George Bush is a hero for allowing tens of thousands of Americans to be killed so that there are more job openings for his illegal friends. Or perhaps you'd like us to just ignore Ron Paul's record and listen to the rantings of a dog groomer.